give it to me so we can catch her.
Thank you.
It's the same creature who pushed us out of the past. We should follow him. The White Lady is no longer a threat, but something is still wrong. very strong. I can feel his power inside my skull. We need to come up with a plan.
tried to protect the children, and you undid everything. The Count was just waiting for this.
Who is this Count? I've never heard of him, so he can't be all that famous. How did he get so powerful?
I will tell you our story, and take my pendant as a sign of trust. Long ago, this wasn't a school. It was a vast estate named Evergreen. Long ago, this wasn't a school. It was a vast estate named Evergreen. Children. We were happy until one day Gabriel told me he was sick. I resigned myself to the inevitable tide of time and he worked constantly using his knowledge of dark magic and he devised a ritual that would allow him to eat the souls of others to keep him alive. The thirst for eternal eternal life created a struggle between good and evil, and he developed vessels and placed our children into them. When I found my children dead, I tried to destroy his machine. My soul remained here after my death. Gabriel slowly recovered. He now calls himself the Count. His mind, he wants to return to the world of living and select the most talented children to make them join him.
See this ball? This is a powerful artifact. Your grandfather, Samuel, hunted it down. I don't know how this spirit got it, but he's definitely into some powerful black magic. With its help, we can go to the past and prevent this catastrophe before it even begins. No, no. Don't pile your thanks on me all at once. Anyway, before we can conduct...
Thank you. This is it. This is the machine used to relocate his children's souls to feed his own immortality. There's something you don't say every day. The device must have...
Thank you. Thank you.
We can't hold him back for much longer. You must restore the amulet.
The Count has returned. We damaged the machine, but he's still strong. We won't last long.
Thank you. Thank you, Aunt Anna. You saved Billy.